Now, at an election rally earlier today, PM Modi emphasized on what government is doing on crimes against women. To avoid crimes against women, he's saying those responsible for committing these crimes won't be spared. He's also saying that the government is trying to enforce stricter laws. He has vowed stringent action for crimes against women, and he said those committing such crimes won't be spared.
Hospital ho, school ho, daftar ho, या फिर पुलिस व्यवस्था, जिस भी स्तर पर लापरवाही होती है, सबका हिसाब होना चाहिए। साथियों, महिलाओं पर अत्याचार करने वालों को कड़ी से कड़ी सजा देने के लिए हमारी सरकार कानूनों को भी लगातार सख्त कर रही है।
Well, I'm joined by my colleague Paras for more on this story. Prime Minister really hitting out at the state governments and the incidents, talking about the incidents that have happened since 9th of this month, Kolkata, Badlapur, Thane. All of these incidents which talk about crime against women. Tell us a little more about the kind of promises that Prime Minister Modi made to ensure that, you know, such incidents don't go on. It is not just about, you know, protecting the women, but also it is a very bad advertisement of how women in India are.
Rightly said, Rekha, the situation in all over India is getting worse day by day. The security of women is a major matter of concern right now, because what has happened in Kolkata, after that in Badlapur, is raising alarms for every government or every party which is in India right now. So Prime Minister Narendra Modi was in Jalgaon for an event today of Ladki Behen Yojana. Over there he has concerned and said that there are many things that has been done by Bharatiya Janata Party to protect women. That's why there are new column in Bharatiya Nyaya Sahita which has taken place for the security of women's and child. But the major question is still there, that why the FIR has been launched lately, why there are such person who are doing this type of things which is not good for the society. So there are major things which has been said by Prime Minister. He has also urged other political parties to see this as a major concern and not to do political stuff on this type of incident which has taken place in India from last few weeks. We are seeing that what has happened in Kolkata, after that in Badlapur, continuously in Mumbai and the other region of Maharashtra, we had seen that the incident has continuously on the increasing path. So there are major steps which has been already taken by the government, but still there are major things which has to be done by the government to stop this type of heinous crime which is actually happening in the major part of the country. With that, there is a e-FIR which has been already started by the government, where if a woman doesn't want to go to the police station, they can do it online. So there were some important parts which was said by the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, in this entire matter, and he has also said that the...
Paras, I'll just take you back to what you mentioned about the e-FIR. It's a very interesting move that PM Modi talks about, but given the fact that a lot of times women face difficulty in lodging a physical FIR, how effective do you think an e-FIR will be, and can anyone hope to get redressal through e-FIRs?
Rika, very important question which has been asked by you, because this type of situation has been already faced by the women in rural area where there is no access of internet still now, where there are some situation which happens, the family members or the women doesn't go physically to police station because of some circumstances. As you had mentioned, how effective it can be, it is a matter of knowledge. When this type of situation, this type of knowledge will be given to women, then after that it will be effective for all of them. There are many lapses in police station also, where FIR get delays, after that many things occur. But e-FIR is a system where you can directly launch, but for that the knowledge will be very important, training sessions will be very important, access of internet will be very important. It will be effective in long run, right, as also said by the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, but it is a very, very important step which has been taken for the security of women who doesn't want to visit police station. If they are thinking that there can be a delay in launching the FIR, then the e-FIR can be very much effective and useful.